25 years ago today, I stood here with you. Every bit of that. I am so pleased to stand with you here today and recommit myself to you for the rest of our days with my love, with my heart, and to honor you and thank you for being so amazing.
Yes. You're here. Once before, 25 years ago to the day, on a day so similar to this one, we stood before family and friends. I took your hand, held out for the first time. And once again today, in front of family and friends, take you as my love. So much to me that all of you are here. This is so cool. And the toast, remembrance, thank you that I wanted to share with Lauri. And that's a credit to all of you, so thank you all. Such a credit to you, sir. Thank you.
I can't believe you found the photographer still alive.
Yes.
Karen, she asked me to marry her all over again.
I did propose. On one knee.
And I almost blew it because I didn't really understand I understood the scene, but I didn't understand. I thought that meant that I was going to need to get something together really quick. But she already had it all in her head planned out. And so thank you for being patient with me. And thank you for putting together an intimate, delightful day with those that are here. With all of you that are here. As you can see, this is a small gathering, but it is such a high quality.
Those that are most important.
Absolutely right. And so thank you all for being here, but the toast that I wanted to offer was and is to you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for this.
As we gather tonight to celebrate 25 years of marriage, we are reminded of Corinthians and what we learn in Corinthians of perfect love. We know that your love, God, is that perfect love. And we thank you, Lord, for that love. We thank you for the love and the lives of this couple, Kevin and Lauri, that we are celebrating here tonight. We thank you for the two families that are brought together by that love and by these lives that are here with this union. And we also thank you, Lord, for the two young people, Stephen and Stephanie, that have been brought into this world by that love. We have been so richly blessed by these two families and by the friends that are here. We thank you for that. We thank you for the family that was begun 25 years ago today. 25 years ago today, how we remember that day and all that they were brought about and all that was there and our hopes and our prayers are that silver becomes gold. Bless us food, bless us wine, and may it all be used to further thy kingdom, and that it will help us to serve you better in everything that we do and everything that we say. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Amen.